Hey everyone, Kenikitsune here. My wife's letting me borrow her PS3. So when I do some level grinding on Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, I'll make a buttload of videos for Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep because she says she's going to her cousin next month and she'll be there for a whole month. So whole month of PS3 Let's Plays, yay! Anyway, I came up with this idea. I realized I like to play console games like PS2, PS3, and stuff, but my wife likes to play games too on her iPad and stuff. You know, like those mobile games? Now I don't really like those except the one called Pokemon Wa Rumble for the 3DS and the one that's like Candy Crush but for Pokemon. God, what was it called? Anyway, what game are you playing, babe? Candy Crush. The first one, the second one, or the soda? Does it have gummy bears? Is it soda?
No. It's the popcorn.
Oh. Surprised people are still playing that one. So, what's the game like? You're playing it. What do you do in the game? Do you match colors? Are there like power-ups?
Yeah,
Oh yeah.
I'm about the video game.
Yeah, my wife's not really the gamer. She's more of a loomer. She looms, and she tries the game, but why is my face shadowy? Makes me look mysterious. Anyway, that was our review of Candy Crush. She will review those types of games, or as I will, when my computer charges and I'm done level grinding, I'm going to record Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Persona 4 and Shining Force is not canceled, and I'm gonna delay Star Ocean because, yeah, I four games, that's a lot. But yeah, I'm gonna do Birth by Sleep once my computer charges. So, till then, bye bye.